Good morning, student. Now today we will start new lesson, that is ratio and proportion. Your syllabus is very far, vast syllabus, so we have to go somehow a little bit fast. So if any doubt, you can see that. Now I will send all these videos through the YouTube link. I prepared my new YouTube link, created, so you can see that on YouTube also, okay? And also I will upload that with on LMS system also. Okay, now here ratio and proportion. First we will see the ratio. What is the ratio? We use this word many times. Ratio means, this definition not given in any book, so just for your knowledge I have given here. If we compare two quantities by division, is called ratio. If we compare any two quantities, 1 rupee, 2 rupee, but that should be in the same unit, 5 kg, 10 kg, okay, your weight suppose. So if we compare that two quantities, okay, by what? By division, is called ratio. For example, if you take two numbers A and B, then you have to take write this ratio like this, two symbol, this two dot. A is to B. How to write this one? This symbol, A is to, is isto, is to B, or you can write A divided by B. This indicates A divided by B. As we compare these two quantities by division, so this is called ratio. This A is called predecessor. Predecessor means what? This is the first term. And B is called successor. Successor means called second term. Okay, first term, second term. So very simple, simple example on this. We will see now one by one. So first question, find the radius form. Radius means simplest form of the first number to the second one. Means here we have to take the ratio and then you have to convert that into radius form. See now, what is the example? First one, 25 is to 70. First you have to write in the ratio form. 25 is to 70 means 25 divided by 70. Now you have to divide, convert it into simplest form. So in this one we can divide by 5. 5 5 is 25. 5 1 is 5. 2 remain 20. 5 4 is 20. What will come? 5 upon 40. Again, can we convert it into simplest? No. So this is the simplest form. 5 upon 40 means 5 is to 40. Either you can write this form or this form. This is the simplest form. Okay, reduced form. Now second one. Here 51 is to 170. So 51 upon 170. So check it, by which number we can divide both the numbers. Simplest form, reduced form. Okay, so here we can divide this by 17. 17, 3 is 51. 17, 1 is 17. This 0. Can we convert again? No. So this is what? 3 upon 10. We can write 3 is to 10. So like this, some more example you have to solve. Okay, so another question we will see now.